Thank you. Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Still, or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting... The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or, it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
Some buckshot in the gut sure makes any bandit a dull boy.
Baisa!
These are great boots.
Baisa!
Bye!
And you dragged me here, and now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andrei's is safe. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. That's bullshit.
Come on.
If we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now there's nothing.
And what if they won?
Why?
Come again.
Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Here's your peaceful life, sure.
Everyone's still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. He follows them. Be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there. Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
Gone. The boss said if we let just one kiss the fight, he's gonna have our ass.
No shit. Let's go there.
Wheels are these.
Thank you.
right, you do.
Your ship. Medical use blocked the holes out. The Dermosalices just keep coming. But we still must have access to Venice. Fuck. We need some deep shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guys.
All right, bro.
Well, your ship goes on in that time. They find all of that time. All of the lights. You know, we make it well. You fight to fall in the air.
What?
You can't believe it. So we end with a plan. All the fucking lights come on. So I go, what the fuck is that? And the guys say, we're okay, but their voices didn't sound like them. I'm telling them, let's go back. And they say, no, no, we're good here. Okay. Then I remember my life or so. I
saved
them, and
what's
I
up?
See them just sitting
nothing.
There.
Miles look, we collected the horse and brats and brought them here. So what's next?
Boss says sell them to the slavers. The horse will get a good price.
So I ran my stations.
Planning.
Well, I'm going back.
Cool.
You hear the one about the tunnel master?
No.
Well, you know at the end stations have all the lights. Where the tunnel turtle is. And guys make a fire, drink, play cards. So, sometimes, one of those guys just stands up and walks over to the tunnel. And that's fucking it. So, if you ask the guy where he's going, he says, I've been summoned by the master. And once the person is summoned, you can just jump into that gunshot, just to the road shop and run off into the tunnel. Damn, this shit gives me the truth. How about some tea?
Yeah.